Day one. Several years ago, our pastor shared what he believed was our verse for the year. It was Psalm 65:11, which reads, "You crown the year with your bounty, and your carts overflow with abundance." I didn't know what that meant, but I knew I didn't want to miss out. I felt like it was the beginning of a treasure hunt.